All right, episode 11 of season 4 of Battlestar Galactica. Honestly, I thought about this all weekend. I don't know how they're going to react to whatever happened on Earth. This will be interesting to see. Still want there to be Cylons there. I want it to be all Cylons. okay. Yeah, this episode is 46 minutes and 42 seconds. So let's go ahead and get started. A few of you mentioned that there was a writer's strike around this time. This was around the writer's strike. So like, was it season 2 of Heroes or something like that? And like, wasn't there a bunch of stuff that was like halted because of it? I mean, obviously it was a writer's strike. That sucks. It would suck to have to wait to see what happens at the end. I wonder how many changes they made to while they were waiting. Okay, that's it. Let's go ahead and get started. This is 46 minutes and 42 seconds and start. One will be revealed. Oh, they're not starring this thing again, are they? They're gonna get back together. Where do we go from here? Doo-dee-doo. Mm-hmm. What do we do? I'm gonna be surprised. Maybe it's just winter. Well, no, there's like buildings down and stuff. Never mind. Was it Hazy Shade of Winter? Why do I have songs in my head today? Okay, I'm definitely feeling better today.
Wow.
At least this one's like less nuked. It's like old nuked. Isn't there a plant or something that can like pull the radiation out of soil and shit? Like, there has to be some way to like. It would take a while though. Aww. It's okay. Poor thing. That would suck. Obviously, it's bad. Like, that sucks. Every time I start recording, is that hers? This bitch is about to start talking. Is it gonna freak thee out? And she's like, what? I know what's happening. I'm sorry, I'm crazy. What? That's awesome. That's a flash. Oh, what? He's always wandering off by himself and finding things. He remembers being there. That was 2,000 years ago, though. Yeah, just kiss and get it over with. Okay, good. She's very, I don't know what's going on with her. going on with her? Or is it just because I haven't seen her in a while? It's rough. Confusing. That's what you are right now. She can't be a Cylon though. She didn't hear any of the signals or anything. Oh, don't do that. That's sacrilege. The planet was already nuked, though. What were they going to do? How far is New Caprica? Can they make it back? Okay, but you're gonna set the ship on fire. Can you not burn things? That's crazy. Her arms look great. Oh, those crazy kids are gonna make it after all. Oh. Oh, she's happy. Nobody cares. I'm gonna hurt my dog. No treats for him. Up. Is she the fifth one? I knew it. Okay. Remember earlier I was like, there's something going on with her. I was thinking she was so disappointed on the planet. She was being so, like, the way she looked looking at Hera. I knew she was going to kill herself. She was so out of it in the ship, telling herself to hold on. That Earth not being habitable put her over. I fucking knew it. They kind of threw it out there though, so. And we haven't seen her in like how many episodes? I figured. I can get behind this ending for her more than her and Lee getting back together. A, because didn't really care. And also, like, it was just been too fairy tale. Aw, poor thing. She died happy. I was gonna say, is he drunk? It's not funny, but oh god. Anything else to throw on this episode? That maybe because she was humming, she could have been the fifth, but no. Well. You're feeling a little down right now. You're not doing this. His insides are gonna hurt tomorrow. So they're tired. That's going out every night looking for foxes. Screw you. There's the number. She's like, we found Earth and we can't live there. What the hell are we going to do now? She's tired. Like the story. I'm just saying. Ask her who the last one is. Come on. No, he's not. Has he had a memory yet? It was her. Nice. Where the heck is she? Did she not get, like, resurrected, I guess? Anywhere? They never did the opening music or anything. That was a good episode. So, okay, technically, everyone on Earth were Cylons. We're all Cylons. Technically. They're all dead though, so that doesn't count. But wow. So how did they get themselves reborn and make it all the way to Galactica and they had no memory of it? There was a scene, like at the beginning, like after Dee was losing it on that ship thing, on like on the way back to Galactica, and she was like, just hold on, whatever. I was like, oh shit. And then she had, what was it? After she saw Hera, like she was just, first of all, we haven't seen her in forever. So just for her to just, the show likes to have people just pop up and then get rid of them. So I was like, okay. That's a little weird. And she pops up after we haven't seen her in a while and she's being all weird. Yeah. And to open the next part of the season with the death is smart because it's shocking. People don't know what to expect for the rest of the season. You know what I mean? So Ellen was a fit. So they were a Cylon couple. That would explain why they didn't have kids. Because Cylons, they couldn't get the Cylons to recreate, right? To reproduce. Something about the love or whatever. That makes sense. It was on. Did I say her in my prediction? I think I did. Because they were a couple. Wow. Okay. I'm going to get this up and I will see you tomorrow for episode 12. Have a good day. Bye.